I have what I call the Vi advantage. I learned how to play the guitar from Joe Satriani. And what good, respectable Ibanez jam is complete without the incomprehensible Joe Satriani? And just to screw them all up, I decided to do a Zappa song. I did. It's called My Guitar Wants to Kill Your Mama.